391, next is 51268, and the last one is 56218. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to mark the periods using commas and then we have to arrange it in the ascending order. Okay, how we will arrange it? Firstly, we have to place commas. How we will place commas? We have to mark the periods. That is, here 1 stands 100 according to Indian system, from 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Next we have 1, 2, 3. We will count here. Again we will put comma here. Again 1, 2, 3 starting from the last. Here we have placed the commas. Now we have to arrange it in the ascending order. What is ascending order? Firstly, the smallest number. Beta, what is the smallest number here? That is 42,000. So here I will write 1. What is the second number? That will be 49, 51 or 56,000. That obviously 49,000. After this, we will select from these two. Which is the smallest? This one. And this is the biggest number. So here I will write ascending order is, firstly I will write this number 42391, then again I will write 49231, after this I will write 51268, and in last I will write 56218. Okay, I think this question is clear to all of you. Now I will try its B part. What's there in the B part? First number is 52,040. Second number is 52,524,602. Next we have 420,665. And the last number we have 50042. Beta, firstly we have to mark its period starting from the last 1, 2, 3. Here I will put comma. Here 1, 2, 3 here. Then after 2, 2 according to Indian system. Okay. Now here, then this. Here I will put. Beta, we'll see which one is the smallest. This is 52,000 something, 5 lakh. 4 lakh and this is 50,000. Obviously, 5 digit numbers we will compare from this and this. Obviously, 50,000 is less. This is first place. This will come at the second number. And this is 4 lakh. This is 5 lakh. Obviously, this is the smallest. And in last, I will write this. So, here I will write ascending order is, first number is 50,042. Next is number is 52,040. Next number is 420,665. And the last number is 5,24,602. Similarly, you can try the rest of the parts by yourself. Okay, now we are coming to the question number 2 now. What we have to do, we have to arrange in the descending order. Its A part is 72,564. The next is 56,724. And the next is 76,082. And the next is 70,682. We will mark the commas. 3. After, before, 1, 2, 3, here this. Okay, we have to arrange it in the descending order. What we have to do? We have to arrange it in the descending order. Beta, which is the biggest number? Descending may, firstly, we will write the largest number. The largest number, this is 72,000, 56,000 something, 76,000, 70,000. Obviously, 76,000 is the biggest, so this is 1. After this, this will come. Third number will this and the smallest will be this. So here we'll write descending. Here I will write descending order is number is 76,082. Second number is 72,564. Next is 70,682. And the last one is 56,724. I think you can try its other part also. Descending is just reverse of ascending. Okay, everyone. Now you can try it yourself. Okay, I am rubbing it. I am just coming to the question number 3 now.